than most RDP outlets themselves.
Ek nou aan deur van Weskostand en van Gertsie Bande, ek is platin. My projek is 'n elektriese kar wat turbines gebruik om elektrisiteit te genereer om verder te kan ry met dieselfde aantal batterye as
We designed mathematical application for grade 3 learners and we are in grade 7 and this is an answer to college.
So basically we coded this game maker language which is based on Java. We tested the game 3 times. Basically the first round I was testing was to see if it improved their marks. And it improved one kid's mark by
4 marks in total. And then, so the design was by Luke and the coding was all by me.
So basically, there was a lot of
So we're hoping to make it online and for the teachers to give them work and things like that, change colours around and just fiddle with it to make it able to be put in the classroom for teachers to use in South Africa, because we noticed that with, especially with our school, no one really enjoys much of the math games, so we decided to make our own and we're hoping that we can put it in another school.
Why we designed it is in South Africa the matric results of maths you only need like 35% to pass, so which is very low. So basically we thought maybe the math standard at a young age is very low. So they need to get their maths up at a young age to a certain point so they can do it when they're older and it'll be easier for them when they're older.
That's it.
And then can you tell me more about your experience of being part of the
Expo?
Yeah.
So what we found at Expo was we made a ton of friends, especially from our own region. And it was just such a good experience being with all the different people, from all the way from KwaZulu-Natal to Brazil. And so, yeah, it was just so much fun. And eating with them and hearing the culture and the accents and everything from Expo was just amazing.